to know about the situation still being icy. That's the owner of the Clippers, Steve Ballmer, looking to shake hands and exchange pleasantries with Blake Griffin after his pregame warm-up. Blake wanted no parts of it. He's thinking about the game. So here we go. That is a backdrop.